can see the some of the similarities to Nyala. That's sort of their closest relative, as well as Kudu. Also have that white markings on the leg, a few spots. Some have a few stripes, well, this one not particularly so.